makeover show today because last night I was watching one of those typical movies where the nerdy girl is in love with this college football player guy and he only notices her when she turns up to the ball with this amazing makeover. And I was yelling at the screen like, why would you want to be with someone who only notices you when you've had a makeover? But instead of taking the moral high ground, I decided to get revenge on the boys of the world. Mostly just this boy in the world.
Hey,
how you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling great, thank you.
Yeah, so Bray did a brilliant job of your tan. You're looking a little bit like Tarzan. Very rugged.
Apart from the muscle.
Very rugged. And Kirsty is here to do your eyes, so lean on back, get comfortable.
Kirsty from Nicola Quinn, and I want to say, I get my gifts for Mum for Mother's Day from you guys.
Perfect.
She loves it.
Beautiful place.
So what are we doing today, Kirsty?
So we're going to be doing a lash tint for Adam today. We're actually going to be using a blue-black. Now, that is the darkest colour.
Great.
But it also lasts the longest, so
great.
It's perfect for an eyelash tint. So you'll have beautiful eyes. They'll make them look really big and just stunning.
Okay.
So it's a nice, simple process. So I'll just get you to relax your head for me and just look up into the ceiling.
Yeah.
Beautiful. So this is just a little bit of Vaseline. This will just stop you from getting those panda eyes.
Do you get many men coming in, Kirsty?
We don't, sadly. And do you know what? I truly believe that this is one of the most amazing things a man could do for their looks. It truly does make a huge difference. And if you're a little bit older, yourself, it does actually take quite a few years off you. All right,
like
so I'll have you look up again.
Thanks,
not
Kirsty.
Like all you, right. It's all right. So we're just going to pop these wee pads on
gosh.
As well. So
this
these
will
are
make
nice,
your
they're
eyes
nice and
pop.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is actually quite relaxing.
And just close your eyes for me.
Okay.
Now, if you find your eyes getting a little flittery, just open your mouth just a touch. It helps really relax the eye muscles.
Because if you accidentally open your eyes, you could go blind.
You don't say stuff like that.
So we're just going to apply the tint. Just
relax.
A little bit cold.
It's just a little bit of paint, like makeup.
Okay.
You're fine. Just relax.
So what colour is it going to be? Is it
so they're going to be basically a very dark black. So it's not you're not going to see the blue, it's just like a midnight black.
Because when you said the word blue, I was just like,
are
you stitching me up?
It's going to make your eyelashes stand out and girls will be like...
It'll also make your eyes.
Yeah. It's going to be beautiful. Did you just slip?
I don't like when people go, oh!
No.
When they're that close to your face. So how long does it have to stay on?
We're just going to leave this on for a couple of minutes, really, and then we're going to wash it off nice and gently, just like you would if you had a hair dye.
Okay.
And then the tint will stay. So around about 4 weeks.
And then
Isn't that great?
Please, hurry up and subscribe. Click the subscribe button.
Do it.
Ava, you've been pushing.
No.
Why is it so big? Oh, keep pushing. Just click subscribe. Otherwise, we're going to be here the whole time. Oh,